coming off his lowest scoring game since very early in the season. And the long rebound is going to be Giddy on the run. And he gets the putback. Gilgeous Alexander on the flyby. Lou Dort trying to get there. It'll be Giddy for three. And that's the first five of the game for Josh Giddy. And they'll look for pace. Not the fastest team. It'll be Giddy again. Same result.
I'm telling you, Joe, I'm speaking from experience.
Right, he shot well here.
Right. Same thing that Jalen Williams just did. It's different when you get a full head of steam.
Giddy coming up short that time. Pels look for the lead. Jonas back in transition. Now they've got some switches they've got to deal with. It'll be Williams.
That young man can go.
We said
he can go.
He's hitting 44%. He gave it up. It'll be CJ. Three. And kept alive, but it goes over to Giddy on the deflection. Williams has the last eight. Giddy on the run. Nobody stopped the basketball.
I tell you, the one thing about Josh Giddy, he plays with great patience.
Another three-point threat. Giddy goes back to him. And he's got two good looks.
Yeah, he's been shooting that thing well all year.
Z's got Williams. Good job staying in front. Only seven on the shot clock for Giddy. It's going up. Short one. Pulled down by Trey. Jalen Williams, he wants to get a third foul on Trey. Gave it up, thought he'd take a layup. Giddy, little floater. Trey will pick it up.
Yeah, they're trying to get this right here.
And almost given away. Instead, it's Lou Dort. And he gets it.
But see, here's the thing, though. Here's the thing.
And take it away. Post-entry. It'll be Shai Gilgeous-Alexander for Giddy's finish. Points off the takeaway. And now they have their largest lead of the game at 17. And now Giddy's going up with it. He has to. No. And got it. Boy, you know things are going poorly. Because kind of standing around. Nice crossover, though. And it'll be blocked by Holmgren. He's fourth in the league in blocks. So when you go in there, you have to know what you're dealing with. Giddy on the spin and the finish.
You know what they're doing? They're forcing the Pels to play one-on-one basketball.
And Najee on the switch. This guy Williams reverses it effectively. Giddy.
And that's the definition of good to great basketball.
Dort on the pick. Gilgeous Alexander giving it up. Giddy. And he's killed the Pels. Josh Giddy leads him with 22 points. Surprised they're not looking for Shai at this point. Williams will. Giddy, another. Yep.
Tell you, Joe.
Yep, he likes the shooting background here, doesn't he?
There's certain gym.
It was a good one. Pels have outscored a 52-34 here in the second half. It'll be Giddy. He's already got a career best in triples. Larry can't hang on. And off Holmgren's work for the lead. Makes it. 115-112. That was a carry.